Hallo, ladies and gentlemen. It's time for a new game called Chuchel. Chuchel? I don't know how to pronounce it. What is he saying? Ooh. The fuck? What is this game? Oh, I'm going to hit it? Fucking What? Were the game developers on drugs or something? Now I'm playing Pac-Man all of a sudden. What was that? He was rapping for a sec? It's music. It's so weird, Kiz. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to expect next. And sometimes there's no gameplay at all, it's just a cutscene. Of randomness. Okay, this seems like a puzzle. Is this the radio thing? Oh no! I was on shrooms for a sec. Be over this thing. Oh, come on, what's going to happen now? Okay, stop it. Poor bird, but I can hit you again. Ah. I know what to do. I think. No? Now he was in there. Ah. Oh boy. Oh! Oh, blue pill, EA. Oh, eat. Yeah, yeah. Very interesting sequence. I like it. Very difficult. Hello. Chuchel? Chuchel. Chuchel? Hello? Did it crash? Oh, a maze all of a sudden. This is giving me motion sickness. Wait. No. Oh, I did it. Oh yeah. The butt or the face? How shall we escape? What the fuck? You know what? Let's use a snail. Come on, rockets. No. I won. No. So. Okay, so the face is right, the butt is left. But I always say, always go for the right, so let's go for the right. I really know what the other ending is. Ending, if you choose the butt, the ass. We're going to the butt, we're going to the butt. We're up to see the butt, the wonderful world. Butt wizard of butt. Oh my god, it's not even a different ending, it's just a little joke, a fart joke. Well, screw this. Well, I have to say, that was a very interesting experience. I don't know, it's so random, it will make you smile. At least 5 times, I guarantee that.